The seven churches of Revelation offer timeless lessons for introspection, growth, and intentional action. From Ephesus, remember your first love for Christ. Rekindle your passion through prayer, worship, and studying His Word. Prioritize your relationship with Jesus above all else. Smyrna teaches us to endure persecution faithfully. Stand firm in your faith during challenging times. Remember that suffering can refine and strengthen your character. Pergamum warns against false teachings. Evaluate the messages you encounter, seek truth in God's Word, and repent if you've embraced any harmful beliefs. Thyatira advises against compromise and false prophets. Be discerning about influences in your life and stand firm in biblical truth. Sardis encourages reviving spiritual vitality. Examine areas where your faith has become stagnant and seek revival through prayer, fellowship, and worship. Philadelphia emphasizes perseverance despite challenges. Love others genuinely, use your influence to build up the community of believers, and trust God's promises. Finally, Laodicea warns against spiritual complacency. Be honest about your lukewarmness, seek genuine passion for God, not self-sufficiency, and allow Jesus to reign in your life. Remember, apply these lessons daily, seeking growth, repentance, and alignment with God's purposes. Subscribe, comment,